Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 350 grams penne. 40 grams butter. 4 small cheese of herbs. A few tablespoons of cream. Salt. A tablespoon of pesto. Grated Parmesan cheese. Preparation. Melt the butter. Add the cheese and the cream and stir all. Salt. Cook for a few minutes and finally add the pesto. Cook the penne al dente. Season with the sauce and sprinkle with Parmesan cheese. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.